More coming! Sam, how's the engine?
Nathan? Nathan? What are we gonna do with you? You must be tired of these lectures. I know I'm tired of giving them. And now you have to stay here with me all weekend instead of going on the retreat with everyone else?
I don't care.
Yes, that is the cr-
Fight!
He wouldn't give me back my book.
I told you to leave those books in your room. You only have yourself to blame.
Doesn't give him the right to just snatch it from me?
Does that give you the right to start throwing punches?
It wasn't just about the book.
What was it then?
Nothing. I'll save it for confession.
No matter what I try, you seem insistent on going down the same sad road as your brother. What a waste.
See ya. Up and around we go.
Whoa!
Too slippery.
and quiet.
Isn't it our job to help boys like him?
In the meantime, I'm neglecting the other dozen boys under my care.
What do you want me to do?
You know my opinion.
I'm not ready to give up on him yet.
You can't keep avoiding it.
Look, I'll talk to him in the morning. Okay?
Good night, Father.
Good night, Sister Catherine.
Damn it. Whoa, it's my file. Get to that window. Nathan! Come with me, young man. Gotta get to that window. Come on. Move it, sister.
Sister Catherine?
Oh, darn.
Ah, Sister Catherine. I've forgotten my keys again. Can you open the gate for me?
Coming, Father. Sam, hold up. Almost there. Sam?
Gotta learn to watch your back.
Alright.
Hey, it's good to see you, little brother.
What is that? Really? Again?
It's nothing.
You told me you'd stay out of trouble, though.
He was talking shit about us.
So?
He said that Dad dumped us here because we're worthless, and Mom is in hell because...
Nathan, come on. They're just saying it because it gets to you, alright? You just gotta learn to laugh it off.
You wouldn't.
Well, do as I say, not as I do. Here. You'll catch a cold.
So, what are you doing here like this anyway? If the nuns catch you, they're gonna call the cops.
Well, I got something for you, and I couldn't wait till Christmas.
What?
It's outside.
Nice jump.
Come on, here. You might. The sister's feeding you enough. That place is kind of empty. Where is everyone?
Some Bible retreat.
Yeesh. I remember those. How's Father Duffy doing?
He's the one decent guy in there. You should come and say hi.
Nah. I don't need the guilt. This way. We're getting there. That was easy. Damn.
You didn't prop it.
I did. At least I thought I did. No, it doesn't matter. We're gonna take the high road.
The high road?
Just follow me. Watch this.
Whoa.
And now, we take the high road.
Have you done this before?
Once or twice. Here, come on. Your turn.
What you been up to?
I'm working mostly.
You still dating that girl?
Oh, Crystal? On again, off again. Currently off again. Okay. No guts. No glory. Hey, just don't think about it. You got this. Big deal.
Yeah. Nothing to it.
Stay with me. Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah. Totally.
Yeah, through here.
Right behind you.
There's a jump coming up.
Okay.
And easy.
Nice and easy.
Oops. Was that a sin? I think that's a sin. You ready, Tarzan?
Yeah.
All right, go ahead. Hey, Tarzan.
Yeah.
All right, go ahead. The steeple. Come on.
I can't jump that high.
Hey, just go around the corner.
Oh.
a nice view, huh?
Yeah. Not bad. You ever been up here before?
This particular roof? No.
But you do know where you're going, right?
More or less. You wait here, and you watch me. Your turn.
Okay. You got this. You got this, Nate.
All right, go ahead. Just don't overthink.
Oh, crap!
Yeah, of course she did. Follow me. You know what? How about you take this one?
Really?
Yeah, really. I'll follow your lead.
Okay.
All right. After you. Now, head down.
Okay.
Now, head down. Just like that, we're out.
All right.
Check it out. Huh?
Whoa, you got the 250?
250? What are you talking about? No, this is the 500cc twin.
No way.
Yeah.
Where'd you lift it from?
Whoa. That's a low blow. But hey, I'll have you know that I am a changed man. Bought this with hard-earned cash. Yeah, come on. Take a seat. What?
The only time you pull a stunt like this is when you're trying to make up for something.
You are too smart for your own good, you know that? All right. I got this job. Pays well. Really well. But, I gotta leave town for a little bit.
What's a little bit?
Like a year. At the most, and then I'll be back before you even know it, all right?
You're bailing on me.
Come on, don't be so dramatic.
What, so it wasn't bad enough to leave me in that place? How could you do this to me, Sam?
Wait, I'm doing this for you. The money I make is for the both of us. And then in a couple of years, when you're out...
years? Take me with you.
I can barely support myself.
I'll pitch in.
I know you think the orphanage sucks.
You have no idea.
Yeah, but it's the best thing for you right now. All right? Just gotta trust me on that one.
It's not fair.
Hey, nothing about our lives has been fair. But we've made it work. Right?
Sure.
Well, you know, the bike wasn't the only surprise. And I guess I'm gonna have to ruin the next one.
What?
I found Mom's stuff. Everything that Dad sold, I tracked down the buyer.
If you're saying this just to make me feel better...
Mm-hmm. I swear to God.
Where?
Mm.
stealing if it was ours to begin with?
I'm pretty sure the cops aren't gonna see it that way.
Well, then let's not get caught. You ready for this?
Hell yeah.
Esto va a estar más fácil de lo que esperaba, ¿eh?
You're gonna have to do better than that, pal.
Acabemos con esto.
Let's go.
Mata este gringo. Chingada, este gringo sabe. Pelear, ¿eh?
¡Hazle una paliza!
Esto va a ser divertido.
¡Elimínalo!
A ver cómo te sales de esta. ¿Qué tal esto?
¡Asshole, let go of me!
¡Agárrenmelo!
¡Right back at you!
¡Lucha como un hombre!
¡Patealo!
¡That's good!
¡Toma esto, pendejo!
¡Derrota ese gringo, amigo!
¡Vuelve!
¡Sí, Gustavo!
¡Sí, Gustavo!
¡Come on!
Esto es por meterte con nosotros.
¡Acaba con él!
Ahora sí, pendejo. Te vas a arrepentir.
¡Derríbalo!
¿Puedes hacerlo?
Shit.
Te voy a matar, come mierda. Te voy a cerrar la bocota, gringo.
Get off of me.
Ya basta.
Puedes hacer.
All right. My turn.
Agarraste, idiota.
Suéltame.
We weren't fighting, huh? Right, little guy?
Te voy a matar, gringo, come mierda.
Hey, give me a call when you're tall enough to ride the rides.
Te voy a tirar por el culo.
Solitaria. Cállalo.
Te voy a estar esperando aquí, ¿eh?
Abre.
Come on. How long am I supposed to be in here? Huh? Where's the toilet?
You looking at it. Have fun.
I will. Gracias.
Get up.
I was having a great dream, too. Hey. All right, easy.
Go.
All right, cálmate.
Por favor, no me dejes ahí adentro de nuevo.
Es por tu culpa, pendejo.
Any chance I can take a shower?
Cállate.
Morning, boys. Or is it the evening? It's hard to tell down here.
Oye, idiota. Get up the stairs. Viene saliendo un prisionero. Abran las rejas.
Hey, nice to see you.
Tipo generoso.
Humid.
Welcome to Panama.
Hey, gringo. Vi lo que hiciste a Gustavo.
Tengo un cuchillo que tiene tu nombre, amigo.
Te lo mostraré cuando regrese. Déjanoslo a nosotros. Nos encargamos de él. ¡Muévanse! ¡Quítense, cabrones!
Hey, hey. Tranquilízate.
Looks like you have some fans.
Yeah, my adoring public.
¡Vamos! ¡Ey, idiota! ¡Sube la escalera!
Go. Abre la reja.
¿A dónde lo llevas?
Es una sorpresa.
Diviértete.
I do speak a little Spanish, you know. Wait, what did you say?
You'll find out soon enough.
Te lo advertí. Pero no escuchaste. ¿Qué está mirando?
Nada, amigo. Atrás.
De este me encargo yo.
Bien.
Where are you taking me?
You'll see. After you?
Yeah, this isn't sketchy at all. Hey, you know, this doesn't look like the warden's office.
Go left.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Through there.
Through here?
Here we are.
All right. Okay, take these cuffs off or what?
I want in.
In?
Whatever you hope to find up there, I want in.
Come on, Vargas. The deal was just to get us in and out of here. That's it.
Just? I'm sticking my neck out for you gringos.
Yeah, and Rafe is paying you a lot of money for your trouble.
See? But not nearly enough.
You were told not to open that.
Yes. I was also told not to take bribes, not to bring anyone here, and not to beat on my inmates. But here we are.
Just be careful with that. It's 300 years old.
I was a member of Captain Henry Avery's crew. You know who that is?
He was a pirate.
The pirate who pulled off the biggest heist in history and got away with it. I looked him up.
That's great.
Over $400 million worth of gold and jewels, all from one single ship. The Gunsway.
Yeah. I'm familiar with the story. Can you get to the point?
I occupied the highest cell in a Spaniard's prison. Here. I hope someday you will find your way into this infernal place, bear my cross, and discover the riches of paradise.
What? What do you want?
The riches of paradise.
Oh, it's a metaphor.
No. You and your friends did not pay to get into this infernal place in search of a metaphor. I want in.
Right. I'll tell you what. Let me go up there, check out the prison cell. If there's still anything there after 300 years, you can take this up with Rafe. Now, come on. Letter. Por favor.
How are you gonna get up there anyways?
Climb. Oh, unless, of course, you want to do it since you want in and all.
Just don't break your neck.
That's the plan. Hey, did you bring what I asked?
Yeah. Hid it just over there, under the work table, by the crates.
Great, thanks. You're a piece of cake. Bingo. Now we're in business. Looks like I can slide down there, on that post. Wait till Sam hears about this. Onward and upward. Now, I've got to find the highest cell. These Burns had a nice view before he was executed. To believe there were dozens of pirates holed up in here just waiting to be hanged. Okay, where to? I can barely believe this place is still standing. Spanish sure knew how to build a sturdy prison. Wonder how many pirates died here.
Ah!
Not gonna lie. This is pretty awesome. Sam is missing out. Here we go. Burns' cell. Cell? More like a suite. Okay. Where to begin? All these squiggles and scratches must mean something. Sun and moon. Alchemy symbols for gold and silver. Wait a sec. I saw something like this on the letter. Huh. Well, that's part of the symbol. Ah. There's the other half. Now then. That's more like it. Okay, got a zodiac symbol. Sagittarius, and the Scorpio sign. That's not it. This one either. Nothing. Yeah, I should look at that letter again. No? Roman numeral 2. Ah, nope. Did I miss something on the letter? Sagittarius, Roman numeral 10. That's not it. Yeah, I should look at that letter again.
nothing. What did that letter say again? The Scorpio sign. And a Roman numeral, too. This one either. Nothing. Ah, nope. Yeah, I should look at that letter again. Not it. Sagittarius, Roman numeral 10. This one either. Yeah, I should look at that letter again. Nothing. Ah, nope. No? Yeah, I should look at that letter again. 10 and 2. X and II.
Digna factis recipimus. Guess this is it. Right. Time to head back.
Watch that first step. Down we go. Time. Yeah, let's see Rake do that. There goes my shoulder. There's Vargas. I want a cut. I want in. I'll give you in. No, crap. No.
Made it. Now we're talking.
You made it. What'd you find? Drake? What?
Place was picked clean. There's a clue hidden up there somewhere. I couldn't find it.
Are you sure? Were you looking in the right place?
Maybe I missed something in the letter. There could have been another tower that collapsed centuries ago.
Mierda.
Are there any plans at this place? You know, like blueprints?
Could be. There's a bunch of old files.
Okay, great. Go look through those, okay? See what you can dig up. Meanwhile, I'll talk to Sam. He's our Avery expert. Maybe he can make sense of this whole mess.
Right. I'll look through the files.
Yeah.
Turn around.
Yeah.
Gringo, if I catch you fighting one more time, 1 week in the hole for you.
That's a nice acting, Vargas. Almost as good as mine.
Pero sí, suerte de principiante, ¿verdad?
Hijo de puta.
Lo siento, chicos. Tengo que irme.
Claro, te vas cuando estás ganando.
Para ti, ¿eh?
Jesus, they worked you over good, you all right?
Just another day at the office. Come on.
Hey, whoa. You're gonna keep me in suspense, are you?
You were right.
No, we were right.
Nah.
You just gotta find Rafe.
No, and... Rafe.
Don't start, please.
Oh, come on. Like you said, we did this. You and me. Now this rich asshole comes in on the tail end.
How long have we been trying to get in here?
We had some leads.
No, we didn't. Okay, not one. So like it or not, no Rafe, no Vargas, and no getting in here. Yeah.
Speaking of Vargas, we got a problem.
What kind of problem? Did he let you into the old prison?
Yeah, he did.
All right.
After he read the letter.
So how much does he know?
Enough that he wants a cut.
Yeah, shit.
Rafe, if anybody else finds out about this...
I'll work it out with Vargas. Don't sweat it. Right now, let's get on to more important matters.
All right. Let's find somewhere a little more private.
All right, coast is clear.
Okay, so, what do we got?
Oh, shit.
Huh? Hey.
May I?
Just be careful, okay?
Wood with gold and silver inlay. It's well made. It's hollow. Why would one of Avery's men go through the trouble of hiding a cheap crucifix?
It's not a crucifix. Technically, a crucifix is a representation of Jesus. It's not Jesus.
Well, you're right. There's no crown of thorns. He's tied to the cross. Well, if it's not Jesus, then...
Read the inscription.
Digna factus recipimus. We receive...
You receive the due rewards of our deeds.
Yeah.
Look at you.
It's a benefit of growing up in a Catholic orphanage. That's St. Dismas.
Yeah, the penitent thief. What's the connection?
Guys, let's just pretend I skipped all of Sunday school.
During the crucifixion, Jesus is placed between two thieves, okay? One of them mocked Jesus. The other one, this guy, was penitent. He accepted his punishment with grace.
And Jesus brought him to paradise.
Penitent thief.
Yeah. What? You figured it out?
There is a cathedral of St. Dismas in Scotland.
Wait, the last sighting of Avery was in Scotland.
It can't be a coincidence.
No.
You know, I had my doubts about you too, but let's find Vargas. Get the hell out of the shithole. Oh. Let me guess, this is the guy you picked to fight with?
Didn't know he had so many friends.
Le dije que no hayamos terminado.
Mira, ya nos ganaste, okay?
Muy tarde para hablar. Aquí no sales.
You know what?
Tú no te metas.
Okay.
Did you have to pick on the most popular guy in this joint?
I didn't hear you volunteer.
Guys, save it for later.
Siéntate!
Come here, you.
Come on!
How you doing, little brother?
I'm good. I'm good for now.
Buenas noches.
Shit. Where are you from here, guys?
Échalos al suelo.
Hora de irse, gringo.
Sam! Some help here! Get off!
Basta de hablar.
Alguien más necesita que le recuerde las reglas. ¡Alíñense!
¿Qué es esto? ¿Eh?
Dame.
Are you bringing in contraband,
Vargas?
¡Cállate! Who do you think you are? Llévalo a su celda.
Trae a los gringos a mi oficina. Déjanos.
Déjenos.
Took you long enough. We almost got killed, you know?
You still might.
Vargas? Seriously?
Oh, I didn't find anything. It must have been a different tower. Well?
How can I say? I was raised Catholic. I always carry one.
Funny.
Hey, look. It's worthless, all right?
You think I'm an idiot?
Okay, you want to renegotiate, fine. Stop acting like a third world thug. Put the gun away. Thank you. We're willing to give you 10%.
Think half.
We're doing most of the work, 20, and you'd never find it without us.
25 equals.
25. Does that sound fair, guys?
I suppose I can live with that.
Sure. I mean, 400 million divides nicely by four.
Looks like we have a deal.
Yes, we have a deal. And if you ever cross me again.
Jesus.
That's that.
Are you out of your goddamn mind?
You want to find out?
Guys, what are we doing here?
We're sticking to the plan.
Was this part of the plan?
Just follow me.
Come on. Come on! God damn it.
Ray, where are we going here?
The lighthouse. Vargas said the boat is right under the lighthouse.
But which way?
I don't know. Seriously? Nathan!
No!
Let's clean house! All right, we need to catch up with Ray. Quickly.
I thought you trusted him.
I do! What point? There's a vent here. Help me push.
He's gonna leave without us, isn't he?
Not if we're quick. Come on, after you.
They're everywhere. Okay, looks clear.
Damn it, this place is like a maze.
Yeah, it's like they don't want us to leave or something.
After this, I'll stay out of prison for a while.
Guard!
Hola, amigo.
Great. Good to see you.
Close. There's the lighthouse. Like I said, stick to the plan.
Not celebrate yet.
They must...
That's right. Let's keep searching over there. Find us. There it is.
Come on! And don't drop the cross. No, he's gone. Come on, the boat's just beyond the wall.
No. No, I can't. I can't leave him behind.
Nate! Your brother is dead. Either come with me or join him.
Just
have it your way.
Oh God, no. No. I'm coming, I'm coming. I gotta keep coming, right? Thank you.
made it to the bottom.
Okay. According to your signal, you're at the coordinates. Any sign of our home?
No. Not yet, anyway. You got any pings from up there?
Afraid not.
All right. I'll just keep heading downstream.
Copy that. Keep me posted.
Got it.
Hey, by my watch, you're down to a quarter tank. You want to come up?
Nah, I'll be fine. Can't be far.
If you don't find it soon, I'm calling it.
I'll find it.
All right.
Hey, I got something here.
What is it?
No rust, bright color. Maybe it hit the rocks, tore off before tumbling.
Hey, you're mumbling.
Sorry. It looks like a piece of our wreck. Must be close by.
You're teasing me now, Drake. You're teasing me.
Ah, there you are. I found it.
All right. How's it look?
It's beat up, but intact. All right, here we go. There. Oh. Morning, fellas. All right, I'm in. Looks like a lot of it's still strapped down. See, we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, by my count, we're shy 2 crates. I'm gonna go round them up.
Hold on. How about you come up first, get a fresh tank?
The crate's gotta be nearby. I got this. Ha! Found one. Crap. The crate's pinned beneath the trailer.
Tell you what, secure the other crate first, then we'll lift the trailer up for you.
You see, that's why you get paid the big bucks.
Yeah.
Ha! Found the other crate.
One down, one to go. Secure it in the trailer. We're nearly at your position.
All right, see you soon. This thing's getting heavy.
Remember, only thing I want to recover from that riverbed is that trailer.
All right, that's one crate secure.
Good timing. We're right above you, sling's on its way down. Coming down. Okay, it's... In position. Hook up the trailer. We'll raise it up a bit for you.
Okay, got the cable. Gonna try looping it around one of the axles.
That should work.
Yep.
duck attached to the trailer?
Not yet. I'm looking for a place to hook the cable up.
We'll see if you can loop it around something.
Alright, that's one.
Alright, you watch your oxygen now.
That's fine. That's two. Okay, trailer secure, ready to go.
All right. Get clear. We'll lift it up.
Ready when you are.
And up we go. Okay. That enough?
Yeah, plenty. Just don't drop it on me.
No promises.
Okay, I got the other crate. I'm gonna strap it in with the others. Cargo present and accounted for. And with 5 minutes of oxygen to spare.
Jesus. Hey, maybe you should hang out then. See if you can find some other treasures down there.
Nah, I'm good.
Wanna ride up?
I'd love one.
Let me know when you're on the sling.
Okay, I'm in position. Get me out of here, will you?
You got it. Going up. Look at that beauty. How you feeling?
Feel better now that I'm out of that river. I'm gonna stink like fish for a week.
All right. We're gonna come to you. Hang on.
Hang on. What's up, boys?
Good to have you back, Drake.
Yeah, it's good to be back.
Toss down your gear.
Here you go.
Thanks. Whoa, this tank's kind of light.
I'm just making your job easier, right?
My man. How'd we do?
How do you think?
Full recovery?
Every last bit.
Making the rest of us look bad.
Making the rest of you look good.
Here, I need your signature on this.
Okay. Done. Man, I wish they moved. Let's wrap this up later. My hero.
How much longer are you gonna be?
Come on. Let's go see what you brought us.
Give us an hour or so.
Hey, so how about you let someone else be point man next time? You've earned a break.
Don't you worry.
Care to do the honors?
Yeah, sure. Thanks.
Wow. Look at that. We struck copper.
Well, you'd be surprised how much this stuff is worth. Client's paying good money for the full recovery. Come on, let's go celebrate. First round's on me.
Bar hopping with you guys?
No. Not unless there's hazard pay. It's all the same to you. I think I'm just gonna do the paperwork and get home and crash. A rain check, though?
All right, suit yourself. Hey, good work today.
Thanks.
Hey, Nate, hold on.
Hey, what are you doing here?
I got a present for you.
Present? What's this?
I got some news from my contact about that wreck off the coast of Malaysia.
Oh, no.
The ship's intact.
Yeah?
Cargo's right for the picking.
You are a persistent one, I'll give you that.
And all the money came through for the equipment, too. We are all set. Except, my best guy. The guy I trust for the job, the only one, he's got cold feet.
My feet were never warm to begin with. And tell me, this contact of yours, he get the permits?
No, he did not get the permits. Can't no one get the damn permits.
Of course not.
But Nate, don't you see that works in our favor? No permits means no competition. The ship is ours.
No permits means no go.
Nate, this is retirement money. For the both of us, okay? I don't know about you, but I don't want to be working salvage when I'm 60. Do you?
Sure beats prison. No. Listen, I have to pass. And trust me, so should you.
Okay, just take it with you. Humor me.
I'm
okay?
Not gonna change my mind.
Well, then don't hurt to sleep on it, does it?
Say hi to Carla and the kids for me, okay?
All right. No pressure, Nate. But think about it.
Really did your homework on this one. Narrow down the search area. It would make a hell of a find. Son of a bitch. No way. You are going with the others. Yee. One of the stranger things I've collected along the years. Climbed your big brother some years back. Doubloon found in a German U-boat in the middle of a jungle. Who would have thunk? Sir Francis Drake takes a bullet for Sully. Look at us. Shambhala. Miss you, pal. So many men killed each other for a piece of this.
Nah.
Yeah. Thanks for nothing, St. Dismas. Yeah. Bullseye. Take that. I gotta keep moving. Right. And that. Back in business. Yeah, bring it. No, no, no. I'm out of ammo.
I'll be right there.
Well, playtime's over. See you next time. Vacation. Been too long. Oh, is this what you're working on? Was researching something.
Oh, is that what we're calling it these days?
I was.
Hey, would you mind grabbing the food? I'm just wrapping up here.
Oh, yeah, sure thing.
Thanks. And done. Okay.
Finish it?
Yeah.
Oh.
You know, it's probably too long and full of typos, but that's what editors are for, right? God, I'm starving.
It looks good.
Mm-hmm. So, how was your day?
What?
Hmm?
Got none of that.
Oh, sorry. I'm sorry. How was your day?
Oh, it was fine.
Mm-hmm.
Typical day in paradise.
Mm-hmm.
I got to pull a bunch of garbage out of a river.
Hmm.
Yes.
At least you got to go for a swim. Did you find any exciting garbage?
Oh, some brilliant stuff. It was a early 21st century truck we got. Apparently the natives called it a semi.
Oh, dear Lord. Kind of,
so, boring stuff. Tell me about the article.
Well, it started out as this fluff piece about tourism in Bangkok, but I don't think the magazine is going to like the angle that I'm taking, because everyone immediately commented about how rude the smog was, that it was like shock to the lungs, like the second that you got off the plane. So kind of took this U-turn and became this elegy.
Ah! What?
Where are you?
I'm in here, being stabbed with a fork.
Oh, really?
What? Just keep going. It was interesting.
Oh.
Yeah.
Interesting. What's my article about?
What? This one?
Mm-hmm.
It's about, you know, the lost city of Bangkok. Not of Bangkok. Lost city near Bangkok. In or about the city limits of Bangkok.
Wow.
All right, I'm sorry.
No, it was valiant.
I was in the
really
ballpark, right?
In a different state, but yeah, you were in a ballpark. Jameson asked you about that Malaysia job again.
Jameson always asked me about the Malaysia job.
Look, Nate, I really think that you should take it.
You know what? I don't want it. Really. I mean, he doesn't have the permits. And we agreed we're not going to take that kind of work anymore. It's
okay,
just not worth it.
It doesn't sound that risky. All right? If it's just a permit.
No way.
You could call Sullivan. You haven't seen him in
Elena,
what, 2 years?
Well, could we please drop this?
Okay, I just don't want you to not take it because of me.
I'm not taking it because of me, okay? I appreciate the gesture. It's just...
I'm gonna go ahead and do the dishes.
Stop, I'll do them. No,
you did them last night.
No, you cooked. I clean. It's fine. I mean, at least, let me try to earn it or something. Let me, play you for it.
You'll play me for
it? Yeah. Your little TV game thing. I bet I can beat your high score.
You think that you can beat my high score on my TV game thing?
Yeah, I think you're scared now.
You don't even know what it's called.
I don't need to know what it's called. I've seen you play. It's jumping and running, and I have a natural talent for that.
Really?
So what do you say? Chicken? Is it a bet?
Oh, wow. Okay, cowboy.
Okay, watch and learn.
Oh, I'm learning all right.
Is this it?
No, it has to load.
Load?
Yes.
This is taking a really long time.
You have no patience.
When you turn something on, you expect it to... Okay, there we go. Crash Bandicoot.
Is there a problem?
No, just, how do you make it go?
Push the start button.
I knew that.
All right.
I got it.
Okay, so you want to run towards the camera.
Run to the camera, got it.
And the circle button is your spin attack.
Spin attack!
Yep, press X to jump.
Got it.
You'll want to jump over all the pits and the obstacles.
Come on, that's like my thing.